Choosing the right food, such as fresh vegetables, is the key. Knowing which vegetables are beneficial to my kidneys,
and I am a stage 4 chronic kidney
disease
patient.
Choosing low potassium vegetables and fruits,
my current GFR is 26.
Because
I've been diagnosed
this
with
mineral
IgA nephropathy more than 10 years ago.
Filter.
Over the years, I've been working hard to delay renal failure and avoid dialysis with the help of my doctors through regular visits and blood tests.
I stick to a
so in this video, I'm going to share to you what my diet is in order to slow down the progression of the disease. I'm not here to say that I can reverse my kidney disease through diet because I'm still in the process of proving that. But what I can say for sure is that through this diet, my kidney function has been stable.
Another helpful
what I'm going to share is not only beneficial to kidney patients, but also to people with underlying